Hey everyone, this is Scrap and Pewter here. This video is going to cover the fun little topic of tryharding. I've wanted to cover this for quite a while actually. I actually play a lot of normal games and I like to practice in them as much as I possibly can, and I always get this phrase for throwing around. At the time of the release of this video, it's the start of Season 6, so this is even more amplified right now. So anyone worth their salt is of course working as hard as they can to improve and learn everything they can for the start of the new ranked season. Every couple of games, even in this severe circumstance at the start of a season, I'm still hearing the phrase tryharding, and I just wanted to cover and explain why I believe it's idiotic. From the beginning, tryharding is the phrase that is mainly used, if not exclusively used and applied to normal games, because there's nothing insane going, there's no LP to be lost. So people feel you just should, forget everything you know about the game and just play like an idiot. It's used mainly as an insult to basically tell players who are working their hardest to either improve or just try and play their best that their efforts are wasted, and to me this is an insecurity in other players. If other players are playing really well and trying to do their best and you're just, you know, casually playing, there's nothing wrong with that, but as soon as you start telling other players that they shouldn't be doing this, it's kind of crossing the line in my opinion, and of course it's generally pointless. It's also mainly used, in my opinion, as an excuse. I just recently got a player saying, "I'm not trying my hardest, it's the only reason you could possibly beat me. I'm normally diamond." Yeah, okay. Regardless of its use or reason of use, it's idiotic straight up. When you're playing normals, you should be trying hard. You should be. You should be trying to improve. I personally don't believe there isn't a moment in this game where you should at least be trying hard, at least do your best. League of Legends is all about learning, practicing, and progressing, and that applies to the entire game, not just normals. So I actually get annoyed when I'm playing versus people in normals who claim that I'm trying too hard for a normal game. I'm just after playing versus a player, the Diamond, who told me that I was a true-born tryhard for smashing them, literally smashing them in lane, out-rotating, out-warding, focusing on objectives, generally outplaying them. I was playing my best to try and improve. I just want to get better. And the thing is, you have no real right to comment on another player who's trying hard. That should be a good thing. It should be a privilege only a couple of players have, realistically speaking. And the problem is, I feel too many players overstep the bounds. There's nothing wrong with you. I understand some players just want to have fun in the game, and that's perfectly fine. That's perfectly natural. And the thing is, though, you can't really tell other people that they shouldn't be trying hard. And if you're not trying hard, that's perfectly fine. I get that. But you can't tell other players to do that. And it's, of course, not an excuse to why you lost. Basically, that's like me saying, "I only ran half as fast as I could have, that's the only reason why you won." I get called tryharding for trying to do my best. In life, one must try their hardest in every single aspect. Just because, for my previous example, a runner is practicing running in an empty track does not mean they're not trying their hardest. The fastest man in the world, he did not run along tracks and just say, there's no one here to defeat right now, I'm just gonna like walk along the track, there's no one watching me, it doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be the main race for you to try your hardest. To be truly prepared, the runner must do their best each and every time to try and improve each and every day and ensure each day they're a little faster from the previous day. And that's the main thing about League. League is a very, very progressionist orientated game. You have to get better every single day. Now, progression of course is either longer or shorter, depends on the individual, but you should always be trying to do your best, and this is why I made this video. You should be playing normals, you should be trying to improve every single day. If you actually want to improve, and that's the main thing you're here for, and I think most people in this channel kind of want that. Improving comes from an attempt. You actually have to physically do it. You've got to, every single game, have this in your mind to try and improve. This should not be called upon. This should not be like looked down upon. This shouldn't be a derogative term, sorry. It shouldn't be applied to, "Oh, you're tryharding, you're trying really hard." When did we get to the point where someone trying hard is a bad thing? I basically just made this really quick video to tell basically every player out there to do your best in every game. I know this is cliche and I get that, but you should be trying your absolute hardest. You will improve, you will get up, whatever you want at the start of this season. This is the start, this is the grind time. This is the start of preseason 6. This is where you want to practice as much as you physically possibly can, and you want to get there and you want to become the best player you possibly can. If you want to get that diamond, get it this season by improving and trying your hardest in every game. Play your best and never feel bad about playing your best in a normal game. It's just the same as running on the track. You have to get better each and every day, get those muscles strengthened out. Let the players who feel normals are too casual for them to provide a lackluster performance and have little to no to actual minus improvement. Ignore these players. We all know those diamond players who you kick two shades of crap out of and say, "It's only normals." Yeah, but you lost, right? Like, what's it's only normals, but you lost, right? Like, there's no recourse here. That's it. You lost. It doesn't matter at the end of the day. It's not an excuse. Ignore these people. Play your best, guys. Get ready for preseason 6 and become a better player. And, of course, guys, tryharding is good. And that's the end of the video, guys. If you like it, dislike it, dislike it. If you like the content, of course you can subscribe. And if you think it's horrible and I'm totally wrong and tryharding's awful and it's Arthur's fault, you can unsub. I am totally fair. I also stream on Twitch TV, guys. The link will be in the low bar. I try and provide as much educational content as I can there. But regardless, guys, have a great day. And as always, best of luck in the Rift and best of luck in the preseason 6.